last 2 days that it was 90% chance of waiting to the interview today. So we're very lucky that we're, you know, here to drive. So we have these maps here. So we can grab one or two and just head it out so you can see on the Highline or anywhere, because it has a map and also has very, like, very simple information about what it is that quantification can do to why this is an important thing to do and why it's been kind of deteriorating in the past couple of years. Gandhi walked for freedom, Martin Luther King walked for civil rights and equality. In 2012, we would like to restore the value of Washington education. And our educators, because leaders, politicians, businesses, individuals of tomorrow are going to benefit from education. Statistically, it's been proven, and this is not, you know, art educators and artists always had a hard time making the case for quality and the purpose of arts in the general economic situation that we're in. And if you participate in the arts, it's not like that you'd be 20% better at what you do, but there's four times more chance than a child that a man can do. Three times more chance a child to be elected to the office. Four times more chance a child to participate.
Brownstone in Hamilton Heights section of my district in Harlem. good. Thank you, brother. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Pizza crust. It's
So cool.
Johnny, see you later.
So nice to meet you.
No, no, this is for work. Oh, okay. This is for work.
Like your life on a boring day.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
It's like all the stuff they don't put on big brush.
Is that a
It's like them just like being people.